Hey everyone, it's Orlando Streets. Today we're at Gaston Edwards Park, which borders Lake Ivanhoe at the very north end of downtown Orlando. You get beautiful views of Lake Ivanhoe. There's a water fountain, picnic tables, volleyball nets, and a playground. They also have a dock for small boats and fishing. Enjoy the video.